a shape of a 20. There's a spot per person, and we're going to lay you guys out onto the thing, standing on your spot, which keeps you 6 feet. Once we get there, we'll talk about a few different poses and moves. The drone will come in, take some pictures. We can wave and have fun, okay?
Okay.
But wait, we should start going, but just wait.
Beside him?
All right, I heard awesome.
Nick, I think Nick's probably the tallest guy. Well, no, there's one couple other really tall guys.
Good. Great weather. Huge turnout. Oh my goodness. I don't know when that happened.
To work. Yes.
Conversation with the kid.
Shall we go up to Evelyn?
I need to eat.
I downloaded it and went on and I sent on your number.
So, what?
Your plans?
Yeah, those guys didn't come out on their feet, eh? Your mom and the rest of them.
No.
So what? What is? Do you guys have a plan for after?
No, well, I'm gonna go home.
Yeah.
And then see my mom and all them, and then we're having lunch at like 3, kinda.
At your grandma's?
At my grandma's.
Okay.
And then I have to come back here at 5:30 and do the stage.
Mm-hmm.
So now, 5:30, whereabouts will we see
over
you?
Over there.
The main doors, we just go in like...
Because I'm in the commons room, so there's... Yeah.
So we'll be here before 5:30, obviously. So you're coming at 5? 15?
I don't know.
Gail and Scott are probably coming, so one of us won't... Be able to go in.
Oh,
that's
do you
okay.
know if Justin's coming or not?
He is.
Okay, so yeah, one person has to stay out.